to a headstand to work on starting to stack shoulders over hips. We're going to work on these headstands and headstand crunches in a tripod today. With that tripod position, you want to think about your hands being planted down and your head coming in front of the hands. We're making that nice wide base. Next thing you want to think about is hugging those elbows in tight towards your body. That's going to help engage my upper back so that I'm not taking all the strain in my neck. It's actually being bared by my traps, my rhomboids, all that stuff, the strong stuff in my back rather than my tiny little neck bones and muscles. So from here, we can start out in a plank and then start to draw those toes in and slowly see if we can start to stack shoulders over hips. Maybe this is just where we stay with that nice stacked position. If we can't come up into that from that slide, maybe I start off just getting my knees on my triceps and then slowly start to come into that headstand. Again, just working on that control. From here, I can work into some crunches, lowering those toes down. Maybe they tap the floor. And then I lift back up, always in control. And I'm just starting to work that nice, big, strong core. That's it.